The ones I bought online weren't very big games. They didn't have USB or anything.
And they weren't heated.
They weren't even heated.
And they were more cool.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Plumborough High School for a pivotal 3A women's section 3A matchup between your Plum Lady Mustangs and the Latrobe Lady Wildcats. Your paid admission to this event entitles you to enjoy an exhibition of skills developed by students in an educational setting. By meeting the challenge of sportsmanship in the stands, you're providing a sound example for students as well as representing your community and school with dignity and pride. Moving taunting, intimidating officials, and opponents is an unacceptable behavior. Please give the student athlete participants your positive encouragement and support. And remember the WPIA motto, the only missing piece is you. And now for your starting lineups. Starting with Greater Latrobe Wildcats. Senior forward, number one, Captain Reagan Riley. Sophomore midfielder, number four, Mackenzie Kubistek. Sophomore midfielder, number six, Annalise Bauer. Junior midfielder, number seven, Maddie Pajuzzi. Freshman defender, number eight, Alexa Yurko. Junior midfielder number 10, Robin Riley. Freshman midfielder number 12, Emerson Shine. Junior midfielder number 10, Bree Hoffer. Junior defender number 17, Captain Ava Yurko. Senior defender number 12, senior defender number 20, Captain Ava Lorenzi. And last but not least, your goalkeeper, senior number 39, Kareen Rento. The Latrobe girls are coached by Jamie Campbell, assistant coaches Ross Campbell, as well as assistant coaches Ben Midlick and Max Fritz. And now let's hear it for your Plumity Mustangs. Senior defender, captain number two, Ashley Kovach. Senior forward, number four, captain Rayla Smith. Sophomore midfielder, number nine, Gianna Rivetta. Senior forward, number 10, Captain Ava Waleski. Junior forward, number 12, Mia Nardo. Junior defender number 13, KT Weiss. Sophomore defender number 20, Megan Stammer. Senior midfielder number 21, Alexis Rhoda, captain as well. Sophomore defender number 22, Allison Porter. junior midfielder, number 32, Serena Cornahan. And last but not least, your junior goalkeeper, number 38, McKenna Anderson. Your Pulmony Mustangs head coach is Danny Stewart. Assistant coaches Amanda Donatelli, as well as volunteer assistant coaches Dr. Javier Gomez Calderon, Chris Spunich, and Bob Kovach. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Again, that rendition of the national anthem is done by our own 26, Charlie Waschak, who's using it for all our games here in Plumborough. The ball girls for this evening are from the U-12 Plum Crashers team. Head coach is Brian Rutledge. The players are Angela Artrudo, Memphis Campbell, Sarah Deanna, Mikayla Doogie, Morgan, Carla Olchak, Caitlin Porter, Chloe Rutledge, Carly Shimmer, Eliana Sikuli, Sophia Trung, Kelsey Wagner, and Natalie Spudich. For all the Plum youth soccer folks here in attendance, can they please gather around behind the net around 7:30? I'll make another announcement, but be ready to get down there so we can acknowledge you guys. Big section match. Both teams have a great match, and good luck to both teams.
Thank you.
Latrobe foul. Plum free kick from their own 25. Flyover this evening presented by one of the hospitals, one of the local hospitals. Pump shot wide, goal kick for Latrobe. Pump foul, free kick for Latrobe from the 15. Foul in the box, penalty kill upcoming for Plum. Plum goal scored on the follow-up by number 10, Ava Lusky. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from their opposing 30. Offside call on Plum, free kick for Latrobe from their own 35. Plum foul, upcoming penalty kick for Latrobe. Goal was scored by number one, Reagan Lowry. Goal kick from Latrobe. Thank you. Plum foul, free kick for Latrobe from their own 40. Latrobe substitution. Number 9, Giona Dronzo. Shot wide by Plum, goal kick for Latrobe. Throw in for Latrobe down deep. Oh, Plum substitution number 26, Emily Grubich. Offside call on Plum. Free kick for Latrobe from their own 15. Plum shot wide, goal kick for Latrobe. Plum substitution is number 18, Liv Bigger, and number 24, Brennan McLaughlin. Ladies and gentlemen, as well as the concession stand being open this evening, we have some special guests here as food trucks. We have Kona Ice, as well as Pittsburgh Eats. Pittsburgh Eats food truck has pulled pork sandwiches, as well as pulled pork mac and cheese, and chicken cheese steaks.
What's up?
Yeah, just a reminder, all the Plum youth soccer folks gather behind the net. The one by the scoreboard. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from around the 20. Plum short on goal. Latrobe shot wide. Goal kick for Plum. Plum substitution number 4, Rayla Smith. Corner kick for Latrobe. Back into the game for Latrobe, number 15, Bree Hopper. back into the game for Plum. Number 12, Leonardo. Number 21, Lexus Rhoda. Plum throwing down deep. Corner kick to Plum. Another corner kick for Plum. Plum shot out of bounds. Goal kick for Latrobe. Thank you. Plum shot wide. Goal kick for Latrobe. Latrobe substitution, number 9, Giona Tronzo. Plum substituted by number 18, the bigger. Great chance by the Mustangs. Goal kick for Latrobe. Back in the game for Plum, number 9 as well, Gianna Rivetta. Back into the game for Plum, number 24, Brenna McLaughlin. Back in the game for Plum, number 26, Emily Grubich. Thank you. 1 minute remaining in the half. 1 minute. Goal kick for Plum. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Halftime score, your Plum Lady Mustangs 1, Latrobe 1. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to honor the Plum Youth Area Soccer Program as they are an awesome feeder system to not only these high school teams, as well as the JV teams, as well as the 7th and 8th grade teams as well. Let's give a huge round of applause to all these players. Currently enrolled in the Plum Area Youth Soccer Program, we have 357 in-house players. We have 292 travel players, as well as 19 travel teams. Also, Plum hosts the Plum Kickoff Classic, which is the largest travel tournament in Western Pennsylvania. This year, we had 309 teams in 2003. Huge shout out to how they're run by President Fred Lucas, as well as a lot of other volunteers. Let's hear it for all these guys. Ladies and gentlemen, as these folks come out and walk around the field, let's hear it for them. At this time, we'd like to honor our platinum sponsors for the Plum Lady Mustangs as well. 3G Security, AA's Notary 2, Airheads Balloon Art, Coast and Main Restaurant, Cozy Inn Pet Resort, Custom Inn Creations by Kristen, Doing It Right Roofing and Siding Remodeling, Great Clips from Drogo, John Anthony's Restaurant, Lashinsky's HVAC Contracting, Quality Machine Products, Right Way Tools, Rivers Casino, as well as Russert Standard, Simply Sweet Smiles Photography, The Bike Lab, and Z's Corporation. Gold sponsors are Lords and Ladies House of Ray Norton, Belcher's Pizza, and East Suburban Medicine Center. Special thanks to Daniel Moriarty Photography as well. Oh, let's hear it for these guys. Let's go.
Thank you.
start of the second half. Good luck to both teams. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from the 50. Shot wide, goal kick from the throw. Thank you. corner kick for Latrobe. Latrobe shot wide, goal kick for Plum. Plum goal, scored by number 9, Gianna Ripetta. Plum throw in from their own 40. Latrobe substitution number 9, Gianna Tronzo.
Thank you.
Should be a purple throw in. Latrobe throw in. Plum foul, free kick for Latrobe. Just outside the box. Latrobe shot wide. Goal kick for Plum. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from their own 27. Thank you.
Scotty. Big in that. Go.
Back into the game for Plum, number 26, Emily Grubich. Plum substitution number 18, Olivia Bigger. Plum shot, the trip shot wide, goal kick, Plum substitution, number 24, Brennan McLaughlin. Injury substitution number 9, Gianna Rivetta.
Yeah.
Plum substitution number 10, Eva Leski. Latrobe substitution number 4, Mackenzie Kubistek. The trap shot, wide. Goal kick for Plum. Back into the game for Plum, number 4, Rayla Smith. Plum free kick. Referee timeout.
I'm
second in the game for Plum, number 12, Mia Nardo, as well as number 32, Serena Carnahan. Plum throw in. Offside call on Plum. Free kick for Latrobe from their own 25. Throw in from Latrobe. Latrobe 5. Yellow card issued to number 7 from Latrobe, Maddie Pachuzzi. Free kick for Plum right outside the box. Goal kick for Latrobe. Plum throw in. Another Plum throw in down deep. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from their own 30. Throw in down deep for Latrobe. Back in the game for Latrobe, number 7, Maddie Petruzzi. Plum substitution, number 18, Liv Bigger. Plum foul, free kick for Latrobe for their own 45. Latrobe shot wide, goal kick for Plum. Plum throw in down deep. out on white. Plum throw in. Plum shot wide. Latrobe goal kick. Plum throw in. Foul. Free kick for Latrobe outside the box. Injury substitution for Latrobe, number 15, Bree Hopper. Third goal, scored by number 17. Over your turn. Back in the game for Plum, number 26, Emily Grubich. Apparently no foul on that play. One minute remaining in the half. Headed to overtime, ladies and gentlemen. Two 10-minute overtime periods. Golden goal wins. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the WPIAA officials. It's Appreciation Week this week. Let's hear it for these gentlemen out here. They've done a tremendous job this evening.
Thank you.
Score of the first overtime. The trap shot wide. Goal kick for Plum. Throw in for Latrobe down deep. Latrobe foul, free kick for Plum from the 25. Throw in for Latrobe. Yellow card issued to number 8, Gianna Rivetta, in a very questionable call. The trip shot, goal kick for Plum. Thank you, sir. Latrobe shot wide. Goal kick for Plum. Throw in for Plum down deep. Plum shot wide, goal kick for Latrobe. Plum throw in way down deep. Goal scored by number 26, Emily Trubic. The Plum Lady Mustangs come away with a pivotal win over the Latrobe Lady Wildcats by the score of 3-2 in overtime. Plum goals scored by number 10, Ava Waleski, number 9, Gianna Rivetta, and the game winner, number 26, Emily Grubich. Plum improves her record to 11-0-1 on the season and stays undefeated in the section. That's it for these ladies. Great job tonight. Great job by Latrobe as well.
Thank you. I Thank you.